taking a look at it, but
instant replay overturns the on-floor ruling that the ball was in Dinwiddie's hand at the expiration of period. No mask, game over.